I'm going to Bend, Oregon.
Bye, kitty. Bye, kitty. I'm not gonna see you for 2 days.
You're gonna miss me.
Woo! I've been holding my pee for 3 hours now.
I need to pee so bad. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I peed for a... That was the longest piss I've ever taken.
Are you like taping it one by one?
You're like very calm, you know, even though you're on hold.
Do you hear that hold music? Struggling to get checked into our... Dude. We're struggling to get checked into our hotel. We booked it online through a third party, but I guess there was some miscommunication. So now we're just waiting on hold.
Let's clock out, you and me, wander over West County.
Finally, after an hour of waiting, got into the room. Let's go eat now.
It is purified water.
Just pretend it's not there.
And I know how to talk to a camera. I'm like really good talking to a camera. It's just I haven't done it in a while. You stop filming me.
Oh, don't film me.
That's so beautiful. This is what we came to Bend to do.
If you jump all the way in there, I'm sure it's like 3 or 4 feet.
So you guys know I used to be on the swim team?
No.
Stop in.
Yeah, do it.
It may look like this, but it's pulled to the point where my bones are aching.
Oh, it's so cold.
It is cold, isn't it? I put my feet like all the way down. Cold therapy. It's like an ice bath. He's like an owl. He turned into an owl.
Where's the voice note? They're cold.
You should do it.
I already did it earlier.
I didn't see it.
You know, sometimes...
Is this recorded?
It's not about the journey. It's about the destination. That's why I skipped all the way here. Cold.
It is cold. It's really cold, actually.
Like, I feel it up here.
It's like 30 degrees.
Like, your feet starts aching.
I feel one with nature. Look at me and body. I'm drying my feet. Let's keep hiking.
Feel the light, so baby close your eyes. The way you're looking at me.
Look at us, hiking like a team. You don't look like real life, you look like a character. Fictional character.
Like what character?
You look like such a cowgirl.
I am a cowgirl.
Oh, Chinese cowgirl. My feet feels really good right now. It's been like 30 minutes since I hopped into that ice cold water. And now I understand why people take ice baths.
Just
looking at water.
It's just a man in his element. In Bend, Oregon. We're gonna go see if we can try to get a kayak and then we're gonna go kayaking.
I took some drugs last night. Allegra D allergy medication, and I couldn't sleep even though I was so tired. I couldn't sleep for more than 2 hours. So I was just rolling around in bed for like the whole night, but I'm well rested. Let's do this.
Okay, I'm going to go. Before we go kayaking, we're gonna hike up there.
Recording.
Look at the view.
Oh yeah. Hiking in the sand. Okay, I just look really dumb.
You can see the sweat coming out of my pores. The endorphins are coming out. This is why we hike, right? I'm dying.
But look at her.
You should be a cheerleader for them. Go.
What was the Rocky theme song? The easy path, right there,
the road.
Is the path for people who want to be challenged. We're doing a full body workout today. No, he's doing a full body workout. Quadriceps right now. Working our legs in the morning, and then we're gonna go work our arms in the afternoon. Pulls, pulls, baby. That's a cool tree. cool tree. China hat. Anything recorded or on camera will never be as good as witnessing it with your own eyes. Look at this view. Now, what you're seeing is not what I'm seeing right now, but this is incredible.
Come on, guys.
That's cool. That's what Jude did, remember?
Jude did what?
He walked on the sidewalk and there's a view right there. Twin Peaks in San Francisco or something. Wow.
We're on this rock.
Look at us, halfway down. Time for me to take time to reflect and contemplate about the journey we just took. Are you recording?
It's 8 p.m. The sun's setting. The best time.
Crazy dress.
The best time of day right now. Sunset on a sunny day. We are on top of that mound right there. And now we're here. Yeah, don't just wish for it. Just do it, you know?
It's a little hard. But it's actually so crazy back here. Like, it's no matter.
Oh, hello, hello!
That's so hot.
Japanese rice cracker. You look up there, that's where the children go to die. Here, I'll show you.
Show me this one.
So I built this, building in the forest. It's like you left click, and then you change the pattern. But here, come on. Yeah. This is where the children go.
You locked them in here.
I bet you this.
Top light.
No.
Top light.
No. Wait. What the hell?
Oh my god.
They're so creepy. Wait. There's Jenga. Wait. They have board games in here. They got Operation. Wait. Is this the only light in here?
Yeah.
I see wood from one end to the other, and I admire the kitchen from the corner kitchen. That's where we do the cooking. That's just. It probably took a total of like 30 logs for me to build this, chopping down the wood from the forest, because we're sons of the forest. Each pillar I had to carry two at a time on my shoulder like this. I come from the forest, right? And I walk.
It's Virginia.
Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay.
It's too slow.
Wonder by wonder, over sideways and under. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us who or where to go.
Sorry, no.
Say we're only dreaming.
Yeah, I'm not sure if a camera's able to pick it up, but you see mountain rangers all around. I definitely wasn't recording as much as I should have on this trip.
South sister, middle sister, north sister. Since they cannot see it, they can look at the description.
Hi, sisters! So we got all the sisters over here. The mountain range, they're all sisters. We got the north sister, middle sister, and south sister. Yeah, it was a good trip.
I definitely wasn't recording that much, but I feel like it's better to immerse yourself in the experience rather than just trying to capture everything on camera, because on camera it never is as beautiful as what you're witnessing in real life. So glad I got to experience it without a camera, but I won't be able to reminisce and save the moment on like a flash drive or something like that.